you know that in the 1961 Civil War troops had a confrontation on the very site this school was built upon. It was a Union victory which led to the Confederate troops' massacre.
The Confederate captain suffered from narcolepsy, a disease which causes the subject to suddenly fall asleep. He lined his troops up to attack, and then fell asleep, falling off his horse and breaking his neck. The troops remained obedient and were slaughtered.
Excused.
I'm not feeling well.
Hey, where's everyone going?
Whoa.
Whoa. Started raining. Just like that.
Yes?
Is that a real mustache?
All right, enough. Moving on. Today we're going to see a clip from the Battle of Gettysburg. Stevie, turn out the lights.
But I always have to turn out the lights.
Stevie, stop fooling around and get up and turn off the lights, will you?
Oh, I'll do it.
As you can see, the Union were driven back in this battle,
leading to their initial defeat.
All right. Hey, what's wrong with you people today? Hey, where'd everybody go?
The class is possessed! Get down!
We gotta get out of here!
Let's go.
I see you.